I learned English in Quebec. Because that's where my boat landed. I speak French perfectly. But at one point, when I was in Quebec, at one point I realized that the French from France are very snob about the way the French Canadians speak. Did you know that? Yes. And I found a way to speak French from France. You just have to pretend you're talking through the ass of a chicken. Maybe you see a petit coucou, comment ça va? Le frère Jacques, dormez-vous? Sonne les matines, sur les matines, dormez-vous? To speak French from Quebec, the chicken has to have hemorrhoids on the side. Calis de Vierge Chastis de Sacrament. Oh boy, if you only knew what I said. But you don't know anything. You don't speak French. The only thing that the English Canadian understand is poutine and toilette. That's all you understand. Sometimes you say, je vais manger la poutine à la toilette. And people think you're crazy.